Now, with plenty of sunshine and warm temperatures today, it was a perfect day to be outside at the North Yarmouth Fun Day. A local committee hosts this family extravaganza every year. The popular event continues to grow, both in attendance and the number of vendors. News 8's Cam Tran shows us how.
The entertainment, the treats, and the excitement. It's what the North Yarmouth Fun Day is all about.
This is going to be a place that's alive with activity today. We have a community event with a lot of heart. That's what we like to say about Fun Day.
And it's fun for those who grew up in North Yarmouth and are now coming back with kids of their own.
We used to come when I was growing up, and I remember volunteering at the booths, and it's probably been 20 years plus, so it's great to be back and seeing that things, as much as they change, don't change.
In addition to the popular events like the Baked Bean Supper and the yearly parade, the Fun Day has grown, especially in the number of vendors looking to market their products. This year boasted the event's largest craft fair with new artisans like Christina Roberts, who is showcasing her jewelry for the first time.
This is our debut craft fair, so I'm not really sure really what to expect. I'm hoping that this is kind of the venue that we want to do going forward to sell our merchandise.
From the craft fair to food to the parade, the essence of Fun Day is simple.
People come together where they don't have a venue to come together before. There's a karaoke contest and there's a bean supper tonight, if you're from Maine, bean supper. And so it really brings people together one time a year where typically we have nothing else.
In North Yarmouth, Cam Tran, News 8.